I don't think this guy will even notice if I'm behind him.
It's a living.
Is it?
Stand like it. Lock and load!
Bad. Melee skill sucks too much. Right in the back of the head, or should I shoot him in the ass? I don't think it'll matter. Alright, 900 saves later. Oh, I turned on him. I turned on him. Good. Underwear bomber. Hope they didn't get in this place. Gold or notes that I had to take care of. Yeah. I didn't. Nothing else. Let's get out of here, brother.
Your buddy Chad should have received the signal. Come on, UNAT goes after both of us.
Good. He'll be able to get his people to their base in the Paris catacombs. Did you find the records we collected on that weasel, Walton Simons?
I have a question about Simons. The instant I sent the signal, he ordered the troopers to hunt us down. Why does FEMA have authority over UNATCO? I thought FEMA was a domestic agency for flood relief and that sort of thing.
Yeah, his authority doesn't come from FEMA. He's part of a secret organization, Majestic 12. We don't know much more than the name. They plan to use FEMA as part of a scheme to shut down the U.S. government.
UNATCO!
Come on, out the window. We'll meet Jock in Battery Park.
I can't manage the climb. You go ahead. The code to the gate they installed at the subway station is 6282.
I can't just leave you here.
Don't be a fool. Run!
6282, huh? Get down.
I heard shooting.
You did. You heard correct, son. Shit.
Somebody's there. There's one.
Your buddies at UNATCO asked us to steer people away.
And you just didn't see that I killed that guy? What an idiot. Shit.
Die!
Time to wait for that. not supposed to blow up.
Contact. I have it. Lock and load.
It's way too fast.
I'll blow you up. Come on, kill him. I'm gonna run down here.
They trying to kill you or something?
6, 2, 8, 2. Joink.
JC, I gotta take off. UNATCO troops are moving into the park. I'll land again when it looks safe.
Damn it. What good are you? Give me your money. Fighting to do now.
There is no escape. Wir surrender.
Another peacekeeping occupation?
Not any better. They expect us to take you alive. Paul is already dead.
Well, since I'm not equipped to kill him yet, I'm gonna surrender.
I surrender.
You are the one who killed Agent Navarre. Now you will confess and pay the price.
Oh shit. What happened? Big part of the game. So when we come back, we will follow Daedalus' instructions and escape our confines. So I'll see you guys later.